Looking for an easy way to start creating content with your Logitech C922 webcam? Then Logitech Capture is the perfect choice for you. Logitech Capture allows you to record video, take snapshots, and can be used as a virtual camera in your favorite video chat software. You can download Logitech Capture from logitech.com/capture. Once you've installed, let's add some sources. You can add two sources to Logitech Capture. These sources can be any combination of Logitech webcams or capturing a desktop from your PC. Once you've added a webcam, you can customize the settings, such as adding a colored border. The streaming preset will set your priority to frame rate and is useful if you'll be recording something with high motion on your desktop. The video calling preset will focus on exposure or lighting and is good if you're using Logitech Capture in conjunction with video chat software. When using the zoom feature, you can use the pan and tilt to adjust the framing of your camera. You can also adjust a variety of settings on your camera such as focus, white balance, brightness, sharpness, contrast, and saturation. If you have a green or a blue backdrop, you can activate chroma key to remove the background. In the advanced settings, you can enable camera mirroring. If you add a desktop as a source, you can also apply a border, chroma key, and mirror the desktop. Now that you've added your sources, you can use this section to switch between or layer your sources. If you are layering your sources, you can position and adjust the size of the smaller source. You can start a recording or take a snapshot here, but let's look at the settings first. In the recording settings, you can apply a filter to your sources. Your resolution can be set to either landscape or portrait if you decide to make snapshots or videos for mobile. Next, select your recording quality, frame rate, and video encoder. Select where your recordings and snapshots will be saved. Some advanced features include a countdown before a recording or snapshot is taken, taking enhanced snapshots, and excluding Logitech Capture from desktop capture. The audio menu lets you select your audio input and output devices. Audio input captures audio from your microphone, and audio output captures audio from your PC's playback device. The transition menu lets you select from a variety of effects along with the duration. You can set hotkeys to switch sources, pip shots, start-stop recordings, take snapshots, and mute-unmute audio input or output. You can save your settings to a profile. Logitech Capture is a great tool to get started creating content. If you'd like more features and the ability to stream with your Logitech webcams, we recommend checking out XSplit Broadcaster.